Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how I transformed this common mode of scooter to an electric version. Okay guys, so just a quick look here in the modification I did to the scooter. So as you can see, there is the aluminum plate that I cut in the CNC, like both sides. So it replaced the original part, but I still can use the suspension that's under it, so it's very useful. I also added this 3D printed cover because the original one I couldn't fit. Okay, so we have the motor and the ESC. The motor is from airplanes, a very powerful one. I will check the model later if you guys want to know which one is it. The ESC is from HobbyKing. Also the motor is from HobbyKing, but the ESC is radio controlled car ESC, so it even has brakes, electronic brakes. So I usually use these for braking, and in the case I need a more powerful or emergency brake, I have this V-brake installed here, like not very well adapted, but it's working. On the rear I have this light for riding in the night. The pulley, this part, as I'm going to show you, was cut also in the CNC. It's plexiglass, acrylic, it's a plastic, but I've been riding for a long time and it's really good. I don't know if you can see, it's not so worn out. Okay, so in the front I have I put this switch to turn everything on. This switch for the light. I have two 6S 5000 milliampere hour battery, also from HobbyKing. They are usually used in a helicopter and this kind of stuff. So I can use either them in parallel or one at a time. I usually use one at a time, so it's, if I run out of battery in one, I know that I have still 50%. But anyway, here on top I have the voltage meter, so I can know, and the accelerator and the brakes, and also bell if someone gets in front. So yeah, it's turn on, just turn on here. Yeah, so the motor is armed. Here you can see the battery level. It has some options. You can see the voltage, very simple one, cheap. So let's see if I can film and show you guys. Right. Wait, let's see. You see the brake acting? Yeah, I don't have the wheel in front because I printed some covers for the wheel in the 3D printer. It's I forgot the name of the material, but it's a flexible one. So I'm expecting to put over the original tire and have some shock absorption because it's not very smooth. Like it's not like riding the Xiaomi M365, the popular scooter that has a rubber tire that usually are very hard in this scooter. But anyway, this maybe I'll show in the next video if you guys want to know more. So I'll just show the light here, turn on here. Yeah, it's very powerful. I can see in the night, also in the rear. So yeah, pretty much basic information about. There is a voltage regulator for the light, but yeah, it's a very simple system, and usually very reliable.
Okay, so initially I cut one side of the aluminum part that holds the wheel to check if it was enough strength. Then, since it was strong enough, I cut a pulley in wood to check if the ratio of the pulleys was correct, as you can see here. Then I cut the other side of the aluminum support of the wheel. Here you can see both aluminum plates and the pulley in wood. Since everything was alright, I cut the pulley in acrylic plexiglass. And this is the final result with all the parts assembled. Now let's watch some clips of the scooter in action working. Although weight 90 kilos, the airplane RC motor is very strong. It has 2000 watts and I recorded some of my rides with Endomondo and the maximum speed was 38 kilometers per hour. The scooter has front and rear suspension, but if you ride in a bad condition road, you feel it because the wheel is very, very hard. It's PLU, but you can feel all the irregularities. That's why I'm trying to put some cover around the wheel, like manufactured in the 3D printer with a flexible filament called TPU. In the video, it doesn't seem, but if you listen to it carefully, you can check that the bridge is very regular. Sometimes I had even to jump to avoid some holes. If you liked the video, click thumbs up and subscribe to receive notifications for new videos. If you want to support me, you can send donations via this link, paypal.me/bmabma. Thank you.